So the difference between going to heaven someday and getting hit in the head with a hammer right now is that going to heaven someday sounds so much better than getting hit in the head with a hammer right now. But at least with the hammer, you know that the hammer is real. Science can see the hammer. Science can weigh it and take its measurements and even cut it up into little pieces and put it into test tubes. But heaven, the afterlife, science cannot see that. See that.
We'll be right back.
motion is death is not final, and here to speak against this motion, Sean Carroll. He is a physicist at the California Institute of Technology. Ladies and gentlemen, Sean Carroll.
Thanks, John. It's a pleasure to be here defending such a cheerful and uplifting proposition as death is, in fact, final.